What's up, guys? Today, I will be adding Lambos back to CDT. You all must have known that car dealership Tycoon recently removed Lambos because of the Roblox DCMA copyright takedown by Lamborghinis. Do you think this is a good idea? Comment down below and don't forget to subscribe and like if you haven't.
As you can see, I'm now adding the Lambos. As you can see, I'm now adding the Lambos.
Result.